Are you ready for a story? Now is a time when we have space to breathe. I wonder what will come out of the box. Let's turn this upside down. Your story, our story. Let's be curious about this story. There was once a land of trees and fields. And rivers. People and animals lived on this land. And they took care of it. Then war came. Bombs destroyed the riverbanks and the trees and the fields. Animals and people died. They couldn't live there anymore. Then the soldiers from the two sides came. And they were ordered to fight each other. The land was flat with nowhere to hide from the bombs and the bullets. So the soldiers dug ditches called trenches. The mud from the ditches was used to make the walls of the trenches. The soldiers lived in the mud. Many died. Sometimes the soldiers were ordered to leave the trenches to fight each other. It was a terrible time. At last, the war ended and the fighting stopped. The soldiers could go home. The dead were buried. The people and animals could return to the land. They rebuilt their homes. They mended the banks of the river. And they looked after the land again. But nothing would ever be the same. The war had changed everything. Some people never wanted to speak of what had happened. Poppies then sprang up in the fields. Today, poppies help us to remember this war and all other wars, and remind us to work for peace. Let's be curious about how we feel about this story. I wonder if there's a part that you like. I wonder if there's a part that you don't like. I wonder what this story reminds you of. For everything that has been said, and for everything that has not been said. Thank you.